Hold on, commentators, hold on. Commentators, hold on. So we are all here celebrating, and we are calling out the girls we know, and we are calling out the girls we see. But one thing you gotta know about ballroom, and you gotta know, is history. Because if you don't know your history, you're never gonna figure out your future. See, in ballroom was created, there was five heads of household. Five original mothers. Crystal LaBeija, give her a round of applause, everybody. Angie Extravaganza, give her a round of applause. Miss Torian Quarry. Peppa Lolita LaBeija. And those names I just mentioned built up our early Hall of Fame. And those names I just mentioned are no longer around to see where we are at, to see where we are going, from where we came from what they started. So I've always made it a promise to myself, to y'all, and to them, that their names will never be forgotten. And you wanna know how real I am about that? The first time I ever went to Paris, I went to Lockbridge, and I took a Sharpie, a permanent marker, and in a big heart in a circle, I wrote all their names that weren't here no more. I put a circle around it, I put a heart around it, and then I locked the bridge. Because I was there because they were there. So they always gonna be with me. So without further ado, I want you to know, whenever you see these two people, let's honor them because they touched back so far. They are really part of the reason we are here. So the fifth mother, the only remaining surviving of the five, is in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, she is bigger than iconic. She is part of the genesis. This is the Hall of Famer, the icon, Duchess Wong. Everybody should be standing. I cannot believe you, I said five. I said this is the genesis. This is a definitionista. This is the blueprint. I said this is the genesis. Y'all bring this lady around the boards, and you see her, you touch her, you talk to her, you buy her drink, she don't drink, but buy her one anyway. Everybody say, we love you, we love you, we love you, we love you. That is a rich bitch right here, honey. And she works a 9-to-5. And if you don't text her back, she reads. Ladies and gentlemen, cut the music.